heart rate. Oh my god. All the way, man. Yeah. It's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be good. Right where them guys are. I mean, that drop seems kind of easy. You can get a better look from the next little rise. Yeah. You know, I just watched one person do it, kind of chop the lip with my pole a little. Nice, easy, easy in. And once you're on the face, it's just steep. I don't know, I'm charging it. You gonna go all hooked? I think it's all good from here on out, not a lot of traffic. Say what? Wanna keep eyes out? It's a little. Hey, what? Okay. I'm seeing more obstructions. I think like just left of these rocks. Maybe, and the blow seems to be kind of smooth there. I did like the first shoot off the lift, my first lift in it, my first run, and it was like kind of choppy. Like it's thinner there, and the bottom is like scrapier. Well, see how I do. How many of these have you had in your life? Not enough. The best ski day I ever had in my life was at Smuggler's Notch, but this is starting to compete. I mean, yeah, Like the fact that stuff like this is open, period, you know, and we're well, they blew it, they bombed all this. Just, it's been opening over the course of the morning. So and look at it from the bottom instead of the top. I'm on my new skis, so looking good. Hey, that shoot would have been gnarly. It would have been fun though. Well, we're gonna go down and you're gonna give me your email so I can send you this.
That's cool.
Or at least a link to the YouTube or something.
Great, definitely. Alright, you wanna ride the chair up?
We're Storm King?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the double chair here?
Yeah.
Great.
Make sure you get left. You can miss it if you stay too far right. But this will be good for a zone, and this is kind of almost my favorite part.
Very cool.
I kind of wish I had my powder skis, but no, it's good enough. I'm fine. I'm doing good.
Yeah, you look good, man.
Thanks, you too. Some steezy telly.